Hello, everyone. The first day of a new year is usually a day of resolutions, a day of commitment to change for those of us who really desire change. Like all of you, I have things I would like to change about my life and my world, so I have personal resolutions and I also have social resolutions. Perhaps some of you might share my social resolutions, and so I'll list them. I only have 10. 1. Stop the fluoridation of my country's public drinking water supply. 2. Start the labeling of GMO foods across my country in grocery stores. 3. Start studying the quality of the air we breathe everywhere. 4. Reopen radiation monitoring sites across my country that were closed by the government. 5. Make sure all my fellow citizens have access to a physician wherever they are in Canada. 6. Redefine government's roles and responsibilities towards its citizens. 7. Make government corruption a thing of the past. 8. Publicly recognize media that stand for truth and citizens. 9. Publicly recognize citizens that make a difference in their community. And 10. Perhaps the greatest resolution of all, help people love truth and peace as much as I do. The way we cause change is more important than the change we actually cause. So I intend to achieve my social resolutions in such a way as to gain the respect of those who disagree as well as those who are too timid to publicly agree. If you do share some of my social resolutions, please say so and share this video with others. Then contact me to discuss what we can do at 613-600-5323 or by email at sylvain@citizenswantpeace.org, and see you on day one of the new year, and let's be the change that we want to see in this world together. Thanks.